Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. That's what I always say. I'm determined to find this morgue. I don't think it would be upstairs. I'm missing something, I know it. Man, I can't ask this guy where the morgue is. Yo, where's the morgue?
Need a fix?
Not right now.
No. Queen Bitch would say no to that. Yes.
Not a morgue. Came in from this way, yeah. Alright, so that, and then it goes there, and then... freezers. But I don't think this pertains to the... didn't I already hack this? Why would I need to hack it every time? Maybe this has to do with morgue freezers. Opposed to the other freezers. Because the other one had freezers and a password. Right, so that's this. Wonder what could be in there. This is laundry. Oh, wait. Would this be a way into the morgue? Ooh. I got a door here that says... I got a door here that says morgue. Let me look elsewhere first, though. Never know what other goodies there might be around. Oh, could that be him? Another door for morgue. We've got this. Computer for me to hack it. If you're reading this, you are not dead. That's... well, technically no. I am reading this and I am dead. SMMC morgue. The only menu is cadavers. Begin hackage. Cowbell? Cowbell. You just want a little more cowbell. Oh, crumb. V crumb. I'm gonna look at all of them. Is that, that's a G, not a 9. Okay. Adobo. Oh, Abobo, not Adobo. What name is that anyway? Locker 1A, October 18th of 04. Wound suggests subject was beaten to death with a baseball bat. I'll check out Crumb last, Jane Doe. Sounds pretty painful. Locker 2B, October 17th of 04. Subject apparently died of indeterminate causes. Note, subject's body contained only 1 pint of blood. Foul play suspected. I wonder how that happened. Falls D. Locker 5B, October 18th, 04. Severely beaten to death. Something about the way this one looked made me want to lock it in the freezer. And Perry D. Locker 4A, October 17th, 04. Subject apparently choked to death on ham and or cheese. ham or cheese. Okay, crumb V. Victor. Locker 3A, October 19th, 04. Subject died from heart failure. Personal items in storage B. Okay. I got some personal items. Alright, cool. Anything else to look at? Can you open these? No? So, before anything, where does this go? Because I wasn't able to get into this place. Are you kidding? Where's this go? Oh, behind these doors. Cool. Open the way. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, wait. Keys. Malcolm's office key. Well, I already got in Malcolm's office. I lockpicked my way in there. I got his key now. Oh. Is that on the floor? The top floor? No. I guess that, I don't like me in there, huh? Ow. That was locked. It's all empty. Picking succeeded. Silver ring. Looks like an engagement ring for a girl who's a single day's ATM limit special. Foxy boxes key. Okay, we can get in that place. Automated access systems. It's just a key. There's not much to say about it. Okay. You got experience. Nice. Quest log updated. So he's got a... I want to jump on the body. Ugh. He's got two different colored eyes. One red, one yellow. And a sailor's kind of tattoo. Okay. So now I can get into Foxy boxes. And I don't have to take the other way. Go through that janky way out. I can just... go out this way. Foxy boxes.
No.
Yes. Here it is. Use access key. Which one's... that's out. boxy boxes. Hell to the yes. Cool clock. Temple of Golden Virtue progress reports. Okay, there's more here than meets the eye. This is not just boxes, okay. Reports. Canite observation. Canite. Okay, we don't need to hack in. This thing's just open for all. October 12th of 04. Report 01. My initial observations of the city indicate that the Canites here are both scattered and unorganized. There are three individuals of note, but they seem to be involved in some sort of dispute. I shall continue to watch and listen. I didn't have to manually type this. Okay, October 18th. These Canites are a curious and fragile race. They waste the gift of their immortality on petty schemings and fleshly gain. We'll have little problem making this city our own. Canites. Okay, so another clan. Canites. Something to do with Cain. October 21st. It seems that my presence here has been noted by one of the Canites, a Nosferatu, I believe they are called. Okay, so maybe they referred to the Camarilla as Canites then. He has entrusted the responsibility of my surveillance to a bumbling mortal fool. I have begun to swallow this so-called spy. I begin to follow this so-called spy, a small, amusing respite from my usual duties. Okay, so he's talking about Knox and, the hell's the guy's name? I forget the guy's name. His sire, the guy that was supposed to be getting a truce between Therese and him. I'm so bad with names. Is it one of the ones I wrote down? Bertram. Yeah, Bertram. Bertram Tongue. Okay, so he's talking about Bertram Tongue is the Nosferatu, and he's entrusted the responsibility of he's surveilling whoever this is writing this. Being surveilled by Knox, but then he follows Knox, which, that follows Knox's story to a T right there. And then October 23rd, so I wonder who this guy is. What, clan is he from? Is he from Sabbat or some other clan that I have not yet heard of? I have drawn the attention of a newcomer, an agent of the prince, who has discovered the corpse of Virgil Crumb. I know very little about this individual, but they seem much more resourceful than most Canites I have observed. I will prepare myself in the event that our paths cross because an altercation seems imminent. If I do not survive, let my last report state that Santa Monica is ripe for the taking. We'll find little resistance if we come in force. Oh. He's talking about me. I'm the newcomer. I'm the agent of the prince, and I've discovered the corpse of Virgil Crumb. And he has prepared himself. Great, which means I apparently have a fight on my hands. Alright, Blood Purge. Weapon. Okay, I'm nervous. Hello? Oh. The Cathayan. Oh, he's shooting a crossbow. He's shooting bolts at me from a crossbow. You are very agile. Oh! Oh, he's tough. I'm gonna die. Hey, me? Ow. Running out of blood over here. I don't even know where he is. Oh, I saw him. Everything stops when I do this. Good. we got... Where is... Do I not have... I got money! I thought I had blood packs. I don't have blood packs. I don't remember using up the rest of them. I thought I had like two or three of them. Morphine. I can't use that in combat. Otherwise, I could stab it into him and it would paralyze him for a while, but that would be too easy, wouldn't it? I can't believe I don't have blood packs. I'm gonna die. I got stuck on something. Ow. Oh. 0. Ow. Ow. I know I need blood. Damn it. Damn box is in the way. Where is he? Damn it! Look how close! Ugh. Look how close I got him. Ugh. That's console. I don't remember using all those. Wait, now they're here. Let me guess, I can't use them in combat? Damn it. But that's the whole point. Oh crap. I didn't mean to do that. Probably hit reload, I know. It's right here. I just exited. Exited. Alright, I want to stay away from this guy. Get away from me! And just... Ow. You know what? Aspects. This will help with shooting. Ow. Crap. Oh, wow. I gotta stay away from him. So I don't know how many times you guys want to see this, me play this part over and over again. This is ridiculous. Kindred in need of powerful servitors often cultivate ghouls. See, right now, I have them. But once I get in there, I can't use them. They're right there, though. I don't get it. Did I use it somehow? I gotta watch my video back over, cause I did not see that. Hey, you! Aspects? Let me fire better. Okay, get away from me. I have plenty of blood, actually. Yeah, I need to heal myself. I got stuck. Wait, are they stuck? Nope, final death. Alright, guys, you're just gonna see me at the end of a battle, so. I'll see you there, and we'll see how I do off screen. We'll see. Yeah, what I can do. I got him so close last time. If I keep him away, maybe if I climb up those ladders, I gotta keep him away from me because he's deadly with that samurai sword or wakizashi or whatever the hell it is. So I see you guys at the moment of any success. Yeah, I got him on the run now. I keep spamming this when I need to. Blood Purge. Oh, I'm stuck. Damn it, I'm stuck. You're shooting boxes. Got him. And that's it, guys. I really just... this is my third try. You didn't miss any tries. This is what I decided to do. Wow, I am low on blood. Pyro crossbow? Sweet. Any special items in here? Nah. There's nothing in here. Not that I can see. That was painful. Yeah, I need blood. I guess I'm gonna take one more. Still have to watch my video back, see what the hell happened. What, I was just an idiot and didn't see it? I've been in here. Alright, let's return.